I'm Paul McNiff from Canon USA, and I'm excited to announce the brand new CJ27ex7.3B IASET broadcast lens, or CJ27 for short. Along with the lens, Canon is also announcing a newly designed EXS5 drive unit. This new lens comes in response to direct feedback from industry professionals and offers a high level of image quality and portability. The CJ27 is classified as a UHDxs lens, Canon's top rating for handheld broadcast optics. The lens spans a focal range of 7.3 millimeters to 197 millimeters. With the built-in 2x extender, the maximum telephoto reach increases to 394 millimeters. The versatile focal length of the CJ27 is equally at home in handheld news, sports applications, and broadcast studios. The expanded wide end of the CJ27 helps set the scene for viewers, while the telephoto end delivers tight shots of the subject. The versatility of this lens allows camera operators to capture a variety of important moments in live production. The lens is designed to be portable with the mobility of a conventional ENG lens. The 27x zoom ratio, typically only available in 2/3-inch box lenses, is now offered in a portable lens. The CJ27 is a lightweight alternative that keeps a camera system compact. The lightweight of the lens allows it to be used on a handheld camera or on a remote jib arm. In comparison with the CJ25ex7.6, another UHDxs lens of similar range, the CJ27 not only expands the field of view on the wide end, but allows the operator to zoom in tighter on the telephoto end. The new drive unit offers features to help improve camera builds and streamline multicam productions. To start, Canon redesigned the placement of the 20-pin connectors, putting one of them on an angle towards the back of the lens. This slight change will allow operators to set the camera and lens flat on the ground. It also streamlines setup for teleprompter mounts and Steadicam builds. The newly added USB-C port allows end users to save settings that can be loaded onto other lenses, eliminating the need to configure individual lenses manually. Also, end users can now update firmware by themselves and record and save lens maintenance history. Additionally, Canon moved the display screen to the top, making it easier to view. The menu structure has also been simplified for easy navigation. The new drive unit still has the shortcut menu of the previous drive unit that allows settings to be changed quickly. The CJ27 has focused breathing compensation, a new feature which minimizes image distortion when racking focus. This setting can easily be turned on or off depending on preference. Also, ARIA technology is supported to minimize ramping at the telephoto end. Broadcasters asked for a lens with high zoom capability in a compact body, and Canon responded with the new CJ27ex7.3 and the newly designed EXS5 drive unit. For more information on this lens, the drive unit, and other Canon products, please contact your Canon broadcast representative or visit our website at usa.canon.com.